Hello and welcome everybody, it's me, SnowCatCuties. I'm here today to be playing a bit of Skyrim. It's in a little survival mode thing. If you're watching last time, you'll know that I came through this little cave after being chased by, I think, what was a bear or a troll or something. And I was practically freezing to death. I've come into this, yeah, I'm holding a torch, it's warming me up a bit in this cave. So, get in there. Alright. See what is hiding in this cave. I was busy doing a quest about the Crimson Nimrod. Let's see how we're doing. I'm gonna make this torch. Have I made this torch a favorite yet? There I am. No, no, it wasn't my favorite. Okay, never mind. If I hold my bow, you gonna be happy? Yeah, okay. And carry on. My vision slowly coming back. A skeleton. There we go. Good. Was easy. What's in here? Hello, Pop. What did you do that for? Run off. I think I got one of those ones. A bit warmer, but I'm still a bit chilly. That's one on the table. Caution. Aha. Now I hear a skeleton. I can find the skeleton. Hello? Hello. Aha. Bye bye. Hello. How did you just see a skeleton die in front of you and not realize that someone is here? Literally, skeleton gets shot in front of her. And she's just like, "Yeah, I'll just stand up." My arrow's back. Oh, barrel. Good. Barrel. More food. You feel warmer and are now comfortable. Did I search you? Ah, here we go. I'm good, thanks you. Oh, I'm chilly again. Someone must have had a cold breeze. Hello, skeleton. Well, I feel warmer and I'm now comfortable. Okay. Crapple. Oh, crappy. I read that wrong. Any more? It's okay. You can come out. There's only an arrow waiting for you. Me. Hello? Are you down here? That where you're hiding? Maybe. Thank you. Get my arrow back. But something else is good. Aha, he is at the bottom. Probably find him soon. Garlic. A little bit of garlic. I hear a skeleton. Oh, they're coming, they're coming. Hello. You find me? Skeleton. Goat. They brought a goat back to life. Dude. I don't know. Gonna ask you the same thing. Why have you got a goat? Of all things to bring back to life, a goat. That was my stomach going. Hello. You gonna come back this way? No. Hello. Getting tired now. Anybody there? As she has arrows busy plummeting into her. There, have another one. Another one. There are arrows in the ass. Might not be very nice. Not exactly sticking out though. What was down here anyway? Or did it just take a different way? I'm gonna check that room first before I have to adventure that way. Ooh. And potions. Otherwise, it's just beers. Well, that looks fun. Yeah, that's not me. There we go. I mean, just have something to eat. Feel better, but still a bit peckish. Need some carrots. Put up a little bit. better cut fast down, and then I'm gonna get attacked by these little crystals. Maybe. I should put it back and get this guy to come down. Yeah, have another one. There we go. Barrel. Oh, it's not food. I need food. One down. Oh, nearly got me. Hello. Ah, bugger. No, don't bring it back to life. Come on, you petrified. How can the other one come back? Oh, wait. You die, she dies. There we go. Oh, I didn't find the goat. But I got something from the goat. Got a bee. Ooh. Get that one. Find what I need to find. I am tired. Okay, so that's what's wrong. Sleep. Is there a bed around here? Take those. I'm chilly now. Okay. Loot. Okay, that was not the quest I was following then. There's something in here. Oh, come on. So close. Took his time, didn't it? Hello. Is that it? I'm hungry, I need to sleep. Someone give me a bed with food. Been this way before? It's all right, I'll take this way. The door is being me. How's the door being me? it is treacherously cold. Maybe I shouldn't go swimming in ice cold water then. Ah, snow bear! That one does not like me. Leave me alone. I am cold. I am hungry. I need to sleep. I do not have time to be attacking you. Go away. Oh, yeah. I've lost the bear. Well, there is a snowy saber. It doesn't want my arrows. Yes, I'm very cold. That hit. Here it comes. There we go. That's a bit easier. Ooh. Thank you. Oh, I'll take all of that. Map's looking like. See if I can get up this way. Is that a wolf? Or a fox? I think it's a fox. You are not a wolf or a fox. Oh yes. Haha. There we go. Got that. You are freezing. I'm trying. Where am I going? There's a dead troll, so I think I'm going the right way. But there are people. Excuse me. Have you got a bed, food, and warmth? I need all three. Okay.
I hate this place. I hate the trees. I hate all these rocks.
I think I searched them. I killed them. Oh. I see a building. Chicken. Oh, chicken, do you lay an egg? Not since I checked. Okay. Hello. I'm going to go into here. Does it help me warm up? I actually need bed and food.
this hold used to contend for the throne of the High King? Now, perhaps others will listen. Here, your reward is promised. You have Winterhold's thanks.
Just cold. And Winterhold's thanks.
There is room in my court for a new thane. It's an honorary title, mainly. But there are a few perks someone like you could make use of.
I'll say that.
I could only grant the title to someone who is known throughout my hold. You help my people, and I'll make you my thane.
Okay.
Good luck to you.
Sister people of Winterhold. I have helped your people.
Then by the grace of Jarl, I name you Thane of Winterhold. I grant you this weapon from the armory to serve as your badge of office. I'll also notify the guards of your new title. Wouldn't want them to think you're part of the common rabble now.
Aha! Well, then he's welcome to eat and drink at home, isn't he? Welcome to the house?
All right then.
Oh.
If there's any. If you're business with the college. Let's sate that appetite, huh?
You got food again? Yeah. Why not? I have some mead. Flour. Okay.
Are you joking?
Get bed.
You just rented a room for me.
Okay.
All right, then.
A few hours sleep. That make me feel a bit better. Be warm. I'll have an apple pie. Load. Apple pie. It's a little bit peckish. Cooked beef. There we go.
Please come home. Just come home.
Can't. Got at least two rounds to go. Why don't you go sell something?
Why? Because I'd rather be here trying to keep my only brother from drinking himself to death.
Drinking.
He's trying to walk somewhere. They're having an argument. Okay.
Greetings, Archmage.
You got any food?
So you wish to master the arcane arts?
No, just food. No food. I've got enough money. If I take all your soul gem, I have money for other things. Not need you. You'd have a better thing, I'll get rid of you. You're not worth much, but I'll go out, so it's best to sell to this guy. Ring of Major Blocking. There we go. Got all the guys' money. And got all of his gems. I don't know if I have any of these options I don't have. Oh well. I don't use magic. Mm-hmm. Now put the food back.
Ranmir beg a drink from you yet?
That's yes.
Wasted friend. He owes this tavern enough coin to burn it down, build it back up, then burn it down again just for laughs. He's had some troubles in his life, but I can't have him drinking here without at least paying back some of the coin he owes. Go right ahead. He just might be sober enough to listen to you.
Maybe. I'll have a look.
It's not much, but we get by. Very little money passes through Winterhold anymore. But if there's one thing you can count on, it's folks needing a drink now and then.
Okay.
Until next time.
Hello.
Unless you're bringing me another round, you can just keep walking. Who are you to say what I should do? I'll pay her back when I'm ready. You're right. What would my forefathers think if they knew I wasn't paying my debts? Tell Harren I'll bring her the gold I owe.
Good.
Hmm.
Where's she gone? Here. Oh, it says, okay, ha. I've gone the wrong way. Oh. We're going to bed.
Say the word if you need a drink. Thank you. He's not a bad man, just bad with his coins and his drink. My husband Dagger could tell you stories there. I have a couple of Ranmir's things that he traded to us back when he was still paying regularly. I say you've earned them.
Steel mace and the steel imperial gauntlets. Okay.
Yeah.
Food. Low end food. Oh, what's this? Doesn't let me ever look at it, but okay. Got the food. There's something in there. There's a child humming. Oh, in here? Aha! Potatoes! Got food! Don't know how long it'll last, but I got food. Well, I'm warm, I've slept, got food. Aha! Get those. Not stealing. The other one's whatever.
Let me guess. Someone stole your sweet
roll. No, I stole a sweet roll. The air is treacherous.
Do for you, friend.
Whatever you need, Dragonborn, just say the word.
You.
My job is to serve the Jarl, not waste time talking with travelers.
Never mind then. Alright, let's pick another quest to do for the next 20 minutes. Or we'll have to go back to work. Running out of quests, yeah. gonna try and find out where this thing is. Ah. Can I fast travel? Yes, I can. Haha, I can travel. Is it in the whole survival mode? It's gonna be hard to fast travel. I'll fast travel this one. Ooh, I'm cold, I'm hungry, I'm tired. Glad I saw a bunch of food. Probably call it to another food, another place. There's food. Still hungry. Bunch of cabbages. One of those. Still a bit peckish. That's better there. Being a bit tired. Alright. Need to go over there. I think following on the edge of this cliff will be the best way. Ooh, horses. And ride them. Hello? Is this anyone's horse? Should I go brown horse or white horse? Yes, yes, I know. Nobody else here. Yes. You're both looking at me. Oh, when I get stuck there. There I ran again. I'll go for this one. Was gave it cold. Is it over there, is it? Yeah, it looks like it is. Oh. Sorry, horse. I need to go across this river. There's a crab. God's sake. Oh, no. Can't go over there. I'll just go. Oh! I think I am here. How do I get off now? Boss, where are you going? Being stupid. Horse, go away. That horse is going to ruin my cover now, isn't it? The horse. I don't take much out of him. Another one. A bit better. Come on. He seems to be stuck. It's okay by me. You can no, don't. Let's stop moving now. There we go. He's dead. There's the other ones. I'm getting warm. I've lost them. You are tired. Okay. Well, I'll see if I can find a bed. Probably gonna tell me I can't sleep there because I'm in an enemy base, but I am not far from my destination. I think. Oh, go away. I was afraid, I was petrified. Kept thinking I could never live without you by my side. There we go. He took a lot of arrows, didn't he? Come on, bloody rags. Where's your doom black? I'll take that. I don't want my skull for. You dead already? I'm guessing so if he's got his heart in there. I don't know if I want a bloody cut, I can't hide. Ooh, here's a chest. Okay. Take all of that. Read the book. Or return the book. Okay. It's rough and I can't fast travel. I think it's just her by the looks of it. Ah, oh, you found me. There we go. You're dead. Oh, such a chicken. Ah, bed. Sleep for a few hours. I am fully rested. Still feel a bit drained though. I am chilly. we got? Okay, so go to that. I wonder if my horse will still be around here. Horse? Yeah, horsey horsey. I think I got some carrots. Can I fast travel? You cannot fast travel when enemies are nearby. Oh, that's a bloody crab, isn't it? That crab gun. There it is. Can I fast travel now? You cannot fast travel. There are still enemies. What? I do not see enemies. What are you talking about? I guess dead. Fox powers. Oh, can I fast travel yet? Fast travel is currently unavailable from this location. Okay, let's see if I can find. Oh, it sure would be from. I think solitude's gonna be the best bet. In that direction. But there's a chance I missed something here. What have we got here? I think I found this thing yet. Or have I? Hello? Anybody home? That's forceful. That's it there, do not need that. Thank you. Take a goat. Feel warmer and comfortable. I just need food. Okay. Go this way down. And then look at Steve. Do I need to jump it? Okay. Where is the ridge? I'm chilly. Okay. Let's see how I get greeted here. Can I cook something here? Hello, goat. Where's the door? Looking for a door. It's not a door, it's a, for wood. Hello.
A stretch in the Castle Dower dungeon will straighten you right out.
Or I should have paid my bounty. Right. I'm hungry. Is there any food here? Ooh. I'm out of lockpicks. Bugger. Hello. I wonder what I actually find from my film. I'm just going out this way out of curiosity. Well, I do have to go back to work in a minute. Let's just take me out to the surface. I want my stuff. Stop. Well, I guess I'm going to have to escape from jail next time. what he does now. Oh, that's taking ready. Okay. Thank you so much for watching, guys. Make sure to give me a like, subscribe, follow, and all those wonderful things. You can find me on YouTube as well as Twitch. I'll be back same time tomorrow. Bye.